Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Physics and Animation. Here in this video, we will talk about solenoid and its properties. So let's start. What is solenoid? A long tightly wound helical coil of insulated metallic wire is called solenoid. If you pass an electric current through the wire, a magnetic field is created as shown in the animation. The pattern of the magnetic field is similar to that of a bar magnet. The magnetic lines are almost parallel inside the solenoid and is directed from South Pole to North Pole. But how to find the North Pole and South Pole of a solenoid? At a circular end of the solenoid, if the current flows in the anti-clockwise direction, then that end is North Pole. It can be remembered with the help of the symbol of anti-clockwise direction, which resembles letter N of capital alphabets. On the other hand, at a circular end of the solenoid, if the current flows in the clockwise direction, then that end is South Pole. It can be remembered with the help of the symbol of clockwise direction, which resembles letter S of capital alphabets.